Good morning, Dr. Caruso, Mrs. Blackler, Mrs. Iannuzzi, teachers, staff, and student body. My name is Ivana V, and I'm happy to be in the Bridges Academy 4th grade class. I want to be in the student council as one of the 4th grade class representatives because I want to try something new this year. My brother was in student council, and I told my mom when I was old enough, I wanted to join it too. Most of you already know me, but if you don't, I'd like to tell you a little bit about myself. I'm 9 years old. I have been at the Bridges Academy since kindergarten. I love to dance, and I love being part of Fiddler on the Roof last year as a third grader. Dancing and acting have taught me how to get along with people who are like me and also not like me. It has also taught me how to work hard and never give up. I love being part of a team or a group that works together. And I think that student council is a great way to do that at school. I would love to work with my classmates and other students to find different ways to get everyone more involved in the fun and exciting activities that happen at Bridges. I have great ideas to help make this school and its students come together. If I am elected, I will do my best to work hard for my classmates and will listen and learn from the older students of student council. So when I'm older, I will know all the things it takes to be a good leader at Bridges. If you vote for me, I will work my hardest to make the lower school more involved in school events, like field trips and school-run activities. If you choose me for one of the fourth grade class representatives, I promise I will keep my class informed about all the things that happen at the meetings and all the activities planned for school. Thank you for listening. I hope you give me a chance to represent my fourth grade class on the student council by voting for me, EVME. Remember what one of my posters says, I might be a rookie, but I want smart cookies.